Hello, I am ParamousMaster1819. Welcome back to Doom. We are in hell. We are trying to find what the fuck we're doing. Because I don't fucking know. I mean, I do know, but I don't know. Bonk that. There's a yellow door key, the blue door key, and now we're going through here. To find the portal for the UAC so we can get the fuck out of Dodge. Argent C. Prevent if you dip that fucking noise, is really creeping me out. Keep doing that. Not what I wanted to do, but that's what happened. Secret? No, it's just a way of getting out here. Oh, thing. I'm getting shot at while doing a thing. That's not fair. And I got melted into a bottle. This cock first. Like so. Not what I wanted to do. All that. All that, funnily enough, you know. There's no safety barrier. I don't think getting drunk is helping. It'll be my mood when I fuck up, though. I don't feel so salty. Keep pressing G instead of F. I am invulnerable. That would have been useful earlier. I am ever so slightly confused. I'm gonna get through there. Which means I've gotta go all around the houses. Or I can do that. That works. Eyeballed. Got that. Fuck. No way. Alright, I'll do that. I'll open this door. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm fucking fuck. Killing you is easy 'cause you're ugly. Thank you. expand a bit. Somebody's streaming. Is it really necessary to do that? Probably not. Armor! Gib! Oh, you fat slob. Denied. An upgrade point for dying, like twice. Sure. Oh, I got the map. Helpful. This place is accommodating. And that's what I thought. And I'm pretty sure there is a secret somewhere. It's around here somewhere. No more armor though, which is good. Interesting. Hey, look, a thing. Hey, look, another thing. Boop. Nom. Three. What does this do? Immune to explosive barrels. Ooh. Scanning tech. Decrease the recharge duration for equipment. That would be nice. Healing power. Dexterity. Switch weapons faster. Liking that one better. But secret, Gib. Siege boot. Charge up powerful beam, penetrates targets. Yes, please. All the penetration. Everyone loves being penetrated. Yeah. Just gonna roll with that one, I think. Samuel Hayden. No. Is he on my team? He just flopped over. Ha! Missed. Where are you? Come on, you bitch. Find me. Rip and tear is the achievement I've just got. Ow. No. Helmet. How do I deal with them bastards? Charge shot from a pistol. Baron of Hell. Alright, I've upgraded points. Three of them. Uranium coating. Denied. Okay. you, bitch. Actually, I can. Ah, oh, that was revolting. Actually, what's this? Oh. Bye. Oh, blow his head off. I don't know what that did. Oh, did that open the door? Yeah, it did. Right, okay, let's just have another wander. Challenge complete. Don't know what the challenge was. Honestly, don't know what the challenge was. Sorry for the dark. It's for my eyesight. As in, I can't say fuck all. What happened down there? Sure, why not? Let's just go into this hole. See what monstrosity awaits us. Does work. I do so enjoy things. Try to figure out what we. Goodbye. Killing each other. I'm not gonna complain. My bitch. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, good lord, I'm fucking toast. Ow, that's the face. Aye. What? Mancubus instead of a succubus. Interesting. I'm trying to figure out why there's ledges in some areas where there really shouldn't be a fucking ledge. What? Sorry, I thought that tree was breathing and it confused me slightly.
And in his conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed. And with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the blood temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the nine circles, unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding. The Doom Slayer sought to end the dominion of the Dark Realm.
Yep, that sounds about right. No. Punch it, Chewie. It's a joke. It's a pun. Praetor token. That's a lot of ammo, which means the next thing that's going to probably attack me is a boss fight. Yep. Why else would there be a quad damage pillar? Low health. Not anymore. Ow. Oh god. Flee! Need to find health. While also not Yeah. I've got to finish this bit to actually get to a point where I can save. So, duck and weave. Getting hit from behind. Don't get that yet. Come on, climb the thing. Now we get this thing. And fucking evaporate them all. My coffin. Well, that's it. We're all done. Oh, look at all those secrets I missed. And the rune trials. Just doing this cutscene to add on to the other one.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well.
Right. Now it's the end. I've been Pirates Master 1819. This has been Doom. Be nice to fellow humans. Goodbye.